Yeah, but you're tempted.
Today we're going to be celebrating the 236th birthday of the United States flag, and also we were supposed to have representation celebrating the 238th birthday of the U.S. Army. We're going to begin the program with the invocation being presented by the chaplain for Post 133, Chaplain Monroe Edwards.
Captain of our hosts and commander overall, bless and consecrate this present hour. We thank you for our country and its flag and for the liberty for which it stands. To a clean and purging flame we commit these flags, worn out in worthy service as we yield its substance to the fire. May your holy light spread over us and bring our hearts renewed devotion to God and country. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
One more with the district commander.
Make sure you get
the George Washington once said of the original flag, "We take the stars from heaven, the red from our mother country, separating it by white stripes, thus showing that we have separated from her. And the white stripes shall go down to posterity representing liberty." Larry Eckhart used the flag to honor America's fallen heroes. He is not a veteran, nor are there any service members in his family. He is simply a patriot.
Just give the salute.
Just want to get it started.
Someone asked a while ago, why do we burn the flags? This is what you may call a honorable disposal of the flags. These flags have done their time over buildings, over ceremonies, and now they have finished their duties. So here, therefore we commit them to the eternal fire, and they have now been officially retired.
For those of you being in St.
Greg, when you're finishing, you can go in and get yourself a piece of the birthday cake, okay?
Ready.
Well, certainly, I truly believe in the flag of the United States of America, and I will always pledge to the flag my loyalty. And of course, I have to join my fellow commanders and the Post 85 and all who attended, because this is something very significant. It's a significant event, and there's nothing that I hate more to see our flags that are torn, flying in on buildings, over buildings, and schools. So this is a great opportunity to get rid of the flag in a correct way. It's the least I can say, the correct way. There's a ceremony, as you saw today, to actually put away the flag with honor, not tramp it through it in some garbage or sweep it out. No, it has been put away with honor because it has already completed the job it was placed to do, which is confidence, a reminder that we are part of America, a reminder that people fought for democracy and they held on to the flag of the United States of America for strength, especially during the wars. And so that I am very proud and committed to be part of this ceremony, which I always join in, participating.